disaster of Scandinavian Airlines Flight 751?
Yes, well, as representative of the air accident investigation branch, I will explain to you what caused the disaster. After several days of analysis by the board, we have finally come to the conclusion on what caused the accident. The accident was caused by Scandinavian Airlines instructions and the teams being inadequate to ensure that clear ice was removed from the wings of the aircraft prior to takeoff. Hence, the aircraft took off with clear ice on the wings. At liftoff and rapidly after it, the ice loosened and slammed into the fans of both engines, deforming the fan blades sufficiently to disturb the airflow to the compressors. The disturbed airflow caused the compressors to stall, and this in turn caused the engine to surge. Because the engines were not trapped along sufficiently, the surges continued. The high loads from the repeated engine surges quickly led to the breakup of both engines.
So was there anything the pilot could have done to prevent this from occurring? Is the pilot to blame here?
No, the pilots were not trained to identify and eliminate engine surging. What contributed to the accident was insufficient training of the pilots to know about the automatic thrust restoration, which was recently implemented, and how it could act in a certain situation. They were not trained to restore engine operations after the repeatedly surge. Also, the ground crew reported a complete de-icing of the plane to the pilot. However, there were clear ice still on the wings, which could have been detected if a post-de-icing inspection was done. The ground crew depicted a thoughtful and stagnant approach to their duties. Also, the plane manufacturers implemented a new safety control, and according to Scandinavian Airlines, they were not informed on this detail. This goes to show how unethical and negligible behavior of the manufacturers, since such a major alteration was performed and they never deemed it fit to inform the relevant authorities. It is indeed disheartening to learn that although on board